Hello everyone, welcome to my channel VR Study Circle. Today I am going to explain about 8th class maths chapter number 12 factorization. In last video I explained about 4th bit in 12.2 exercise how to factorize an algebraic expression in simple way. So today I am going to explain about 5th bit in 12.2 exercise. Factorize the following expressions, and the first one is a square plus 10a plus 24. Solution for this is a square plus 10a plus 24. Here 24 we can write as 2 twos. So here 2 into 12 is a 24, but 2 plus 2 is 14, but we have 10 here. So this is wrong part. Next, 4 6 is 24. 4 plus 6 10. So this is the correct part. So we can write this as a square plus 4a plus 6a plus 24. From these two we can common a, then we get a plus 4. From these two we have 6 common, then we get a plus 4, then we have a plus 4 common, then we have a plus 6. So the final answer for this equation is a plus 6 into a plus 4. Next, second problem is x square plus 9x plus 80. Solution for this, x square plus 9x plus 80. So next, same as above problem, 18. 2 9s are 18, but here 2 plus 9 11, but we have only 9 here. So 3 6 are 18, 3 plus 6 9. So this is the correct. X square plus 3x plus 6x plus 18. Here we have x common from these two terms, then we get x plus 3. Here 6 common, x plus 3. So we common x plus 3, then we get x plus 6. This is our final solution for the problem 2. Next, the problem 3, p square minus 10p plus 21. Solution for this, p square minus 10p plus 21 as well as 21. 3 sevens are 21. We take both minus, then minus into minus plus, 3 sevens are 21. Minus 3 minus 7, we have minus 10 here. 8 9 10 minus 10. So here we can write p square minus 3p minus 7p plus 21. We have p common from these two, then we get p minus 3. Here 7 we have common, then p minus 3. Then we have minus p minus 3 into p minus 7. So our final solution is p minus 7 into p minus 3. These are the factors of p square minus 10p plus 21. Next, fourth problem. X square minus 4x minus 32. Solution for this, x square minus 4x minus 32. Here we have minus 32. Factors of minus 32 is 2 16s, but here we get 18, but we have here minus 4. So the next factors of 4 8s are 34. If we take minus 8 plus into minus minus, 4 8s are 34 plus 4 minus 8 is minus 4. So this is the correct one. So x square plus 4x minus 8x minus 32. So we have x common from these two terms, then we get x plus 4. From these two terms we have minus 8 common, then we get x plus 4. From these two terms we have x plus 4 common, then we get x minus 8. So the solution for this problem is x minus 8 into x plus 4. This is the final solution of problem number 4. If you like, try this problem as I explained in this video. If you have any doubts, then comment below. I will definitely explain in my next video. I hope this video is helpful for you. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.